Good morning, children. How are you all?
Yes, fine. So I think you are all very eagerly waiting to hear the story, right?
Yes. Have you all taken your textbook?
Yes. So now I'm going to start reading each paragraph. After that, I'll explain to you. Is it clear? So keep your pointing finger. This is your pointing finger, right? Keep your pointing finger on the line on which I'm going to read. Okay. So it is clear to you. So now, please take your textbook. So before that, sorry, I forgot. Before that, what we have discussed in the last class, shall we have a small look at it?
Yes, we discussed about fairy tale, then the imaginary characters, then what we have discussed in our previous class.
Yes, we discussed about the name of the story, then the characters coming in this story as well as the setting. Right. Okay, now let's start reading. Okay, so all of you, open your textbook, page number 2, keep your pointing finger on the line. First, I am going to start with the first paragraph, okay? Okay, let us start.
Once, there lived a girl named Cinderella. She lost her parents at a young age. She lived with her stepmom and stepsisters. Her stepmother was very cruel to her. She made her do all the household work. Her stepsisters also did not like her at all. Despite all this, Cinderella grew up to be a kind girl who was loved by everyone but her stepmother and her stepsisters. Is it clear how to read these lines? Okay, now I'll explain to you. So, once there lived a girl called Cinderella. She is our main character, right?
Yes.
She lost her parents. Her parents were died when she was very small. So she was brought by her stepmother and her stepsisters. But the stepmother, no, she was very cruel to her. She treated her very badly. She made her to do all household work. Household. You can see that word given in green color, right? Parrot green. That is a new word introduced in this lesson. Household, like that, cruel, C-R-U-E-L. Cruel means not kind. She is always troubling her. Cruel, not kind. That's the meaning of cruel. Then next one is household. Household means ask her to do all the work, cooking, work, cleaning, washing, everything she has to do. They won't come to help. So she has to do. Her stepsisters also don't like her. They also don't like her. So, but even though Cinderella grew up into a very good girl, very kind girl. Kind means very affectionate and very good person. She grew up into a very good girl and loved by all others in her neighborhood. Okay, this is about the first paragraph. Is it clear? Okay, now let me move to the second paragraph. In that paragraph also, you can find 5 words given in green color. They are the new words introduced in this lesson. Okay, let me start the second paragraph. Keep your pointing finger. One day, a messenger arrived at their doorstep with an invitation. The king ordered to organize a royal ball at his palace as he wanted his son to choose a bride. All the unmarried young women were invited to the ball, including Cinderella. The stepsisters were very excited about the ball. Cinderella was too excited and wanted to attend the ball. She asked her stepsisters meekly, "I wish you would take me to the ball with you." This is about the first paragraph. Let me explain
the new words first. Messenger. Messenger means the person who is bringing us some message.
So here in the first line they are telling us. So one day a messenger knocked the door and he gave them an invitation. Invitation. Invitation means what? A request. Someone has sent some request. The king had ordered to organize a royal ball at his palace as he wanted his son to choose a bride. So here, what was the invitation? What was written in the invitation? The king had sent an invitation to all the houses in the kingdom that he wanted his son to choose a bride. Bride means a girl to get married.
okay, bride means a girl for his son. So he sent an invitation to each and every house in his kingdom to for a ball. Ball means, what is the meaning of ball? Did you heard about a ball? Yes, that is the ball with round shape. You are playing with the bat, isn't it? But here the ball means large party with dancing. Okay, here ball means large party with dancing. So the king invited all the girls in the kingdom to for the ball to choose a bride for his son. Okay, so hearing this, the sisters were very excited. Excited means were very happy to attend the ball. Like that, Cinderella also very much excited to attend the ball. So she asked her stepsisters meekly means very softly, very quietly, shall I also come and attend the party or attend the ball? She asked very politely. Politely means very softly. Okay, is it clear up to this? Okay, now look at the page number 3. Keep your pointing finger on the line. I'm going to start reading. It's not the place for you. Stay at home and do your work, said the elder sister. So what, hearing this, what the elder sister told her? No, you can't come to the ball. You stay at home. You have so many work to do. Only we are going for the ball. Like that, they shouted at her. The stepmother, now please look at the next paragraph. The stepmother did not want Cinderella to go to the ball, as she was jealous of her beauty. She wanted the prince to meet her daughters and marry one of them. So she kept Cinderella busy with the household work. So what is written in this paragraph? What's the idea of this paragraph? The thing is, the stepmother also didn't want Cinderella to attend the ball. Ball means the party, dancing party. Because she was very jealous of her beauty. Jealous means what? Huh? What is the meaning of jealous? Showing envy. So in Malayalam we say in asuya, that is called jealous. She was very jealous of her because Cinderella was very beautiful than her two sisters. So she was jealous of Cinderella. So she informed Cinderella not to come to the ball. She also not willing to take her to the ball. She wanted the prince to meet her. So she wanted that prince should meet her two daughters and marry any one of them. Is it clear? So she kept Cinderella busy with household work. Household work means already we have discussed cleaning, washing, cooking, like that. Is it clear up to this, children? So just I will so today we are winding up with this. So before that, I'll summarize from the beginning till what we have discussed so far. So once upon a time, there lived a girl called Cinderella. Her parents died when she was small, so she was brought up by her stepmother and two stepsisters. But they treated her very cruelly. She used to do all the household works, but she came up with a very good, kind girl. Okay, so once they got a message from the king saying that every girls in that kingdom was ours. What? Invited for a ball. Ball means a party for selecting a bride for his son. So the stepsisters were very excited to go to the ball. So they were getting ready for the ball. But at that time, Cinderella was not allowed because as she was very beautiful. Her stepmom thought that if she comes, sometime the prince may select her instead of her two daughters. So she didn't allow Cinderella. So she made Cinderella to do all the household work at home. That's up to this. Is it clear? So please, children, let's say the remaining part will continue in the next class. Before that, I will give you a small book. Every day, please read this lines with the help of. If you need any help, please get your parents' help. Please go through this line till what we have finished today. Okay? Okay, thank you, children. Have a nice day.